parked our bicycle. It's really not bad. So, this is the part three. No, that's six. Part three of doing my hair. I did a part one, part two. But the part two, I didn't do my hair, but I explained how did you do it. I think I did. And then at the third one, I'm gonna do it. But I didn't show you how I tried it to make it one hair. Right. So, first thing you need to do is to braid your hair. I braid it now. I didn't show you how to braid because I know this video will take so. I braid it, but just in a side, and I think the curl one is just gonna be inside. And all you need to do is to take this. Oh, I have to take it out so fast. Here's my top. Okay, that's it. And you see it's still perfect. You just need to the bottom out. So I'm just back. So as you can see, it's I think a little bit. It's not that. It's how my feet is. So So I'm super excited, but look at that. Look at that hair. It's not that cool, but if you're like, you don't have like a curl stuffy like that, you need like a pantyhose and put hot water on it and just curl it up, and it's, you will see that it's super curly. But in the camera it's not that curly, but in this video, but in real life it's super duper cool curl. Look at that. Oh God, I love it. My hair is like doing it like this. Hey guys, so today. But that's a perfect tip. That's good though. It's like a dragon. But yeah, it's already curled up. But in the camera it's not curled up, but yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching my third part of making my hair. I mean doing my hair. Please like, subscribe, share, comment. Bye!